Box 3. We're moving in at Sandown, a little bit of a delay. But they're now being lifted in. But what for? About to go up. So odds are in evens coming next. Amber light continues to blink away here for the ninth. 5:15 the journey, the green light switched on. The favourite to run Box 3, we're set. Off. Saint West missed it by about a length and a half. Good to go was Red Hot Attitude, the inside with a pointed hot on his heels. Next in the run there is Shady Max as they take their turn down the back. And leading here, it's Red Hot Attitude, bounce forward here by about two. A pointed is next and a good margin to Saint West, an advancer of Mighty Desire. Out deep there is Shady Max, the inside Extreme Summer. Three quarters to But What, four and two away last of all, Blistering Betty. Strung out, approaching the home corner. It's Red Hot Attitude leading here. Narrowly to the outside now is a pointed. They go towards the line and Red Hot Attitude hangs on from a pointed. Not much in it. The outside then would have been Saint West, who came late from Mighty Desire. Then behind them would have been Shady Max, Extreme Summer, But What For with Blistering Betty. The time they've posted for the run, a fair old 29.59 here at Sandown Park. So nice time on a Sunday, 29.59, and Red Hot Attitude hanging on to win. And in racebook order, they've run 1, 2 and 3, 1, 2 and 3. Fourth in number 6, Mighty Desire, a neck by 2 3/4. 1, 2, 3 and 6, and the run home 10.81. 29.59 the overall race time. 1, 2, 3 and 6, a neck by 2 3/4. Just repeating the run home 10.81. The first split in 5.07, the second in 18.78. And Red Hot Attitude here for Vicky Wiesner. Congratulations to Vicky with the kennel down at Hazelwood. And Red Hot Attitude, the fawn dog there by Dinah Double One, at a full of attitude. And here at the journey at Sandown Park over the 5:15, that was Red Hot Attitude's first outing here at the trip. And